holiness.
Jesus.
This holy church of Hope Jesus Ministries.
It
is a blessing of the
breakthrough.
It is an unusual grace.
Amen.
To be in this place. I want to first thank the Lord. It is very good to thank first. That is why I thank God. For His unmerited love.
Whom
He has opened doors for us. Through your Pastor Innocent. He has opened the door for us to be here.
Pastor,
we thank you so much, Pastor. With the whole leadership, and the church at large. May the God of the heavens bless you.
Hallelujah.
Let me tell you who we are. Let me say this word. There is something that never scares God in heaven. God is not scared of you being a minister. Or it touches his heart that the person is a president of the Republic. Or any man is wealthy with possession.
Hallelujah.
But God is touched and is happy.
No,
when just one person is touched,
the Bible
says that the seraphim there is a great glory in heaven when one person changes to Christ.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! For that reason, therefore, we are called Team Challenges.
Team Challenge Rwanda.
In a few words,
we teach urubyiruko, dufasha urubyiruko rwa abasore n'ibiyobyabwenge.
We help the youth who are in drugs or drugs. There is nothing else we use. We use the word of God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. There is no other remedy. We use the word of the Almighty. And we preach unto them such that they can change. They leave the power of darkness and they come to the power of light.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That is why we are before you. I would want without because of the short time. We started in 2013 until today. We have so many testimonies. God changed from drug abuse. And now today their life is
higher.
God has raised them high. God has taken them from darkness. Now
they're
people with
Therefore,
asking one of them to give us a testimony.
Hallelujah.
Hurriedly.
Hallelujah.
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 Yes, Hashem.
Praise the name of Jesus.
This
is a miracle that I'm before you today. Not so long ago, I never thought I'd come back to congregate with the saints or speak on behalf of God. I had doubted God that God is alive. I was an My name is Dennis
Karenzi.
I'm one of these young men who have been given grace. Maybe some of you may say that look at these children who have abused drugs. But do not lie to yourselves. We are those who have been given grace.
Hallelujah!
We have been given grace.
Because
a lot of youth have abused drugs.
They're
in rehabilitation centers. But we have been
praying for
it.
It's
a miracle. I
can't go through
my testimony and finish it because of
the
time. I want to close up the word. God and how it has benefited me.
Bene data gitangaza gikomeye ntago ari ukubona umuntu utarebaga abona cyangwa se guhindura amazi divayi.
The miracle is not changing water into wine. That's not the biggest miracle.
Gitangaza gikomeye ni igitangaza kigira agaciro k'iteka ryose.
The biggest miracle is that God is guaranteed for me and everlasting.
Gitangaza gikomeye ni ukubona abasore natwe bari baranditse umuriro.
The miracle is us who have been fired as the people that are
serving God forever. And now the
saints
are
serving God. We want to thank the Lord also. Because all of us have histories and backgrounds and
testimonies.
We don't want to be like those nine men
who
Jesus healed and they went
to Jesus.
We shall always thank God.
Yes.